Hi guys, welcome to the channel Mujer Analista. The producers brought Hazal and Erkan together. They ate together. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Erkan Meriç and Hazal Subaş are currently separated as we know. They both continue their lives in different plus and in different ways. While Erkan Meriç plays in a TV series broadcast on TV8. Hazal Subaşı plays in a TV series broadcast on TRT1. As we said, Erkan Meriç did not play in any project before. That is why this project excited him so much. However, nothing went as Erkan Meriç wanted. Unfortunately, the producers of The Handsome Actor did not work, since the ratings of the project were low. The channel denies it to end it. The series played by Hazal Subaşı is not going well at the moment. The screenwriters could no longer find anything to write for the series. That is why it is said that Hazal Subaşı's series will also make the final. Producers noticed this. They also liked the harmony of the duo in the drama they played together. That is why the producers wanted to renew the duo. The duo called for an interview for a new project. However, as we know, the two are currently separate. That is why the producers thought that this could harm to project. That is why they offered Hazal Subaşı and Erkan Meriç to have dinner so that they could come to an agreement. Both Hazal Subaşı and Erkan Meriç liked the script of the series very much. That is why they wanted to act in the series so much. They knew that they needed good deals to play in the kini. So the two went to a dinner together. They chatted there. The two agreed that they did not break up badly, so they would get along well and harmonious well during the project. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye!